You are watching Lista Live, where we give you a guided tour of the hottest homes for sale in San Diego. Today, I'm welcoming Maria Roller to the show. How are you?
I'm great. Good morning. Thank you so much for having me on.
Good morning. Of course, we're in Carlsbad today. Tell me all about this home.
Yes, we are in South Carlsbad, right off of Poinsettia, just about a mile from the beach, in a wonderful community called Cantamar. Yes, that's actually a little patio off the dining room. It's a huge lot, about 10,000 square feet. That's just one of the most beautiful seating areas. There's a couple more seating areas outside. Beautiful new sod. Plenty of privacy from neighbors.
Awesome. Let's make our way inside. Here's a look at the kitchen.
Yes, look at those beautiful upgrades. Recently renovated. Yeah. We have marble-like countertops, custom built-ins, hardwood floor throughout, very neutral paint colors. Yep, as you can tell, her aesthetic as well as you go through. Look at that. Her decorating is phenomenal. Vaulted ceiling throughout this 3347 square foot home. Four bedrooms, three baths, and a beautiful library. That is the family room. As I said before, they did some custom built-ins, the TV built-in here. Plantation shutters throughout the home. You know, just one of the many upgrades Solar's put in. This is the front sitting area. Again, so much natural light. This is a western-facing property. So upstairs from this room, you have a nice peekaboo ocean view. Master bedrooms upstairs, plenty of privacy as well. The bank in the back.
Lots of space.
Ton of
beautiful.
Space.
Make our way into the bathroom.
Yeah, master bath. Again, the custom built-ins with the quartz-like countertops. Plenty of room, dual master sinks as well.
Check that out. Yeah, super spacious.
Yeah, it's so spacious and so light and bright. You don't want to miss out
like
on this
we
property.
Even have a walk-in closet.
Oh, hello, ladies or gentlemen.
Hello.
It is a wonderful walk-in closet. I wish mine could
it's
be
massive.
So organized.
Right. Love it. And this must be the library you're talking about.
That is the library. I also call it the Zoom room in the pandemic era we're in. it could be an office. It could be also, you know, the kids' workspace now. So they do have built-ins as well. This could be converted to a fifth bedroom in this highly desirable floor plan. This has been a fifth bedroom. If you walk out those double doors too, you see that ocean. Downstairs is a full bedroom and a full bath. This was used as a game room, playroom. But one of the great things is the full bathroom downstairs that adjoins this full bedroom.
Great. Is there anything else we didn't touch on?
You know, this is just a wonderful property. I encourage, low HOA dues, very convenient to highway and shopping. Wonderful schools, 10+ schools in Carlsbad. So give me a call. I'd love to show you.
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you so much, Maria. Have a great rest of your day.
Thank you. I hope you have a great day, too. Yeah. Take care.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye. That was Maria Roller with Maritime Drive. This is 1 mile from the beach, patio off the dining room, 10,000 square foot lot so you can enjoy privacy. Recently renovated, upgraded appliances and hardwood floors, vaulted ceilings throughout, fireplace and built-in entertainment center in the family room. There's a huge walk-in closet off the master library with French doors to a balcony where you can enjoy ocean views. And there's also a full bedroom and bathroom downstairs. If you'd like any more information about this property, you can contact Maria with the information on your screen.